So oddly enough, as a musician, oftentimes you get inspired by other people's music. Maybe borrow. This song might sound a little bit like a Liz Phair song. And I thought to myself, that's kind of covert, no one's gonna know. That song was kind of a hit, whatever, my song wasn't, it's cool, whatever. And then I, like, about 8 months ago, I was listening to every radio station in the fucking world, and they were playing, hey there, Delilah, won't you come on tonight, won't you? Open up the floodgates and cover me in love. Hey there, Delilah, won't you make me apple pie, and won't you put your finger on my bone? If I say go swimming, they can lie to me. The feels are good, I love the way that you lie to me. Let down your hair, you crazy lady. I'm climbing up your hair to get you. You don't have to shower, it's a lie to me. I like the way your musk smells. Sheets of shit. I love when she takes the light. So anyway, long story short, that song was a big fucking hit. And I'm pretty sure they didn't steal it from me. I'm pretty sure they stole it from the Liz Phair model. So it's cool. It doesn't hurt. They just get checks every month for a lot of money. You know, it's cool. It's fun. Every time I hear it, it doesn't hurt like someone stabbing my face with a fork.
We like you better than them.
No, it's cool. No, that's great. It's good. So anyway, it eased the pain of this, apparently this hurdle in my life. I would love it if you guys would sing along with me right now.
Okay.
If you know the song. If you don't, fucking please don't sing. That's just a recipe for a shitty night. I'm sweating like a crack whore. I'm just like, I'm the old man with the new name. Yes, I can't wait to shoot my gun. That's not good, I guess.
What?
Okay, sorry.